little more easily through it. The trot itself gets looser. The feeling of the trot that gets more in front of you. Does it get up to kind of fade it out here? Does it feel great? It feels funny, rocking off, and feels like it's hollowing out to you. He has to go through that. He needs to hollow out to let go again. To the palmer in the neck. That's better out, though. Does he let it out another inch? Good. No tipping down as you let it out. Good. No tipping down. Hold up. High. Right. Good. Good. Nice.
Good.
Higher still. Don't let it tip back down. Think of him. Remember, he's single-minded. His balance wants to be low, wants to be curled, wants to be disconnected. So you have to just keep saying, even in the moment that it feels great, it's true, it's a big deal, but he's only going to hold it 2 or 3 strides, and then go back to his muscle memory, which is lower, tip down, curl, right? So you might have to kind of get him there, good boy, right away, remind him again. No lower. Yeah. Good. Good. Nice. Higher. No curl. Right. Right. Up here, just went 3 inches too low. Shouldn't be hard to do, even though it is, right? He wants or doesn't want to go to that spot. What you're saying to him is this should be natural, that if I kind of let go of the rein, if I say I have to pull a little bit higher, your neck just lifts up and grows out. Right. Up. Good. Up.
Oh, you can go. Oh, that's all right.